chances. I wish I knew what it was like to care about what's right or wrong. I wish someone could help me find a place where I belong. But I am a machine, I never sleep. I keep my eyes wide open. I am a machine, a part of me wishes I could just feel something. I am a machine, I never sleep until I fix what's broken. I am a machine, a part of me wishes I could just feel something. It wasn't supposed to be this way. We were meant to feel the pain. I don't like what I am becoming. Wish I could just feel something.
Come on, bring it on.
Into the goal that puts them ahead. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique. Bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
The game, back of business. And Bayern have nudged it right. Oh, lovely way to ball. They might be in.
Places, 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 places
class, really. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. There certainly should have been a penalty.
Wonderfully weighted pass. He's got to score! Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but we won't get a better chance than that. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Well, great read there to intercept. Plenty of running room in the wide position.
Is what I need. Too many people stepping over me.
To take on the shot.
The only
whatever
thing
it takes to keep them out.
My mind.
And over the top line for what will be a fire.
Don't really know who I am. It's time for me to take.
This is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga coming up here on EA TV. It's Borussia Dortmund taking on Bayer Leverkusen.
Yeah, Derek, it should be a great atmosphere there. What I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
The final minutes of normal time. And the referee says that is a
time we lie awake after every we take every every roommate kept up.
just wanna run away. Run away. Run away. I only want to disappear, far from here, away from everyone, before I come undone. The time has come, the time has come, so here I go, left, right, left, right.
Please don't make any farmers have a certain smell. Yeah, trust issues, not to mention. They say they can smell your intentions. You laughing on the freak show sitting next to you. You laugh some weird people sitting next to you. You think I did not get here sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sad moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. I'm not making you think you said. Wait for them to ask you who you know.
Both clubs will be anxious to take part in, and both more than capable of doing that. Difficult to call a winner.
Well, this is the chance to go into the lead now.
Frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
Now Lingard. Threading it through. Takes on a couple of opponents now. And he should hit. Good reading of the play by the defender there. At the time where his team were really under the cosh.
I can't
out of foot, cut off the pass.
So
top of his head, that one.
Hoffenheim, what about the next game?
Well, they're playing Augsburg in the next match in the Bundesliga. Don't see them having too many problems.
They've got him behind here. This could be the leveller.
Great, great save from Neuer.
In goes the corner.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
And that'll be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Werner. Signal given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw.
Werner. I think he saved them there with that interception. Coutinho. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Pavel Kadyzhabek. Kadyzhabek. Room in which to attack.
We could be in.
Rebound into play off the post. Could easily have good vision. Bearing the equaliser at one end, they've gone and scored at the other end to put themselves two ahead and strengthen their position.
It was an outstanding goal from an outstanding player.
Well, he only needs half a yard, this lad, as he's just shown there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change.
Kidding themselves really with this passing, because they're not challenging the opposition as the scoreline shows.
Guided through. Have a run from Coutinho, put him in the clear. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort though.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Werner. He's through! And there it is!
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal.
And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today.
Intercepted here.
Good tackle.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Werner.
And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent.
Clever feet there to go inside his man.
And Neuer saves comfortably.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Substitution time.
It's Ruben Neves.
Goretzka. Werner.
Carvajal.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. It's good work here in terms of possession.
Can they find the final pass?
It's a shot! Back into play off the post! Had a real crack at goal then. I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood off him. They almost invited the shot there.
Florian Grillitsch. Grillitsch. Guiding it through. But the chance is here. It comes out off the goalkeeper. still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
Goretzka.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Werner.
Bayern Munich in with a chance. And this is a goal! Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, they just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well-deserving of this hat-trick.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over. And they've done it. They've got through this.
Werner.
This with a chance to go into the lead.
Vielen Dank, dass Sie für ein kurzes Statement zu uns gekommen sind. Danke für dieses Gespräch.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It's RB Leipzig up against Bayern Munich.
Thanks Derek, yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Marcel Sabitzer. And let's have a look at the starting 11 for Leipzig. Petr Gulácsi is the goalkeeper of choice. Diego Demme starts alongside Marcel Sabitzer. Oh, he's through here! It's got to be! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
A punch-happy goalkeeper. Tolisso. Coutinho, and a goal it is for Bayern.
Well, the defence just couldn't cope with this wave after wave of pressure. Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Underway they are again, and it's Bayern with the lead. Iago Aspas read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, confirmation as we look at the table of newly crowned champions. I say that, but today is the day when they'll receive that much-coveted piece of silverware, and then the party can really start in earnestly.
Yeah, absolutely, the party can start. They've got 90 minutes of football to play yet, though, but I'm not sure that will be too seriously taken, to be honest with you. They'll have the mind on the trophy. You have to say they've been far the best team in the league, so consistent, week in, week out. I'm sure they're going to enjoy today.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Belotti. Bayern moving the ball around and getting deep into opposition territory. Alphonso Davies. Tolisso. Here's Modric. Look at Modric! Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Wijnaldum. Tolisso. Davis. It should be! Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not clear. Odriozola. Mendy. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Belotti. Odriozola. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Tolisso. Belotti. On the ball, Demet. Iago Aspas. Tyler Adams. It might be on for them. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that. A real opening now. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek. And he's missed. It's a big miss.
It's with Mendy. Now, Mendy, Wijnaldum, Davis, on the ball, Odriozola. Bayern succeed in getting the ball forward. Can they produce from here? Belotti, oh, a stellar piece of defending. Wijnaldum now. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that. In possession, Belotti. Tolisso. Here's Modric. Modric! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
He's going forward well here. Modric. Mendy. Coutinho in position. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah, the linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got that right.
Oh, they've lost it. Intelligent threaded pass here. Luka Modric. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. It's with Iago Aspas. Crossed into the penalty area. Sometimes it just comes down to a really poor cross. Bayern have given it away. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. Underway in the second half. Bayern currently hold all the aces. Wijnaldum. Belotti. On the ball, Odriozola. Tolisso. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from the Bundesliga coming up here on EA TV. It's RB Leipzig facing Hoffenheim.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Just a quick reminder, we'll have live coverage of the Champions League semi-final first leg. It's Bayern against Barcelona.
Yeah, Derek, I always preferred a single-leg semi-final, to be honest with you. Two-leg semi-finals can be nervy affairs, especially the first leg. No one wants to make the mistake. Looking forward to seeing how the players cope with that one.
Coutinho! Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
It's a substitution for Bayern. Here's Hannes Wolf. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, visionary passing. Coman. Kingsley Coman. I'll tell you what, when the keeper looks lost as he was there, you've got to be ruthless.
Well, big target, big chance, big flop.
Thiago Aspas. And that is offside. Luis Felipe with it. Now Gabriel. It's with Mendy. And now Coutinho. And moving the ball nicely. Has a go. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Here's Hannes Wolf.
Well, the possession stats for Bayern over the last 15 minutes has been really good. Solid pressure will surely lead them to extending their advantage.
Oh, surely. And putting his body on the line. Wijnaldum. Now Coutinho, moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Coutinho, here, look at Modric! Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out!
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that, just look at the stretch on that, a brilliant save!
Coutinho's corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Mendy. Wijnaldum now. Tolisso. Tolisso. Benotti. And here's Wijnaldum. Goretzka. Mendy. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Coutinho. Spot on with that tackle.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Tolisso. Wijnaldum. Goretzka. Coutinho. Benotti. Element of risk there. But he's won the ball. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. The ball with Zabica. Gomez. Thiago Aspas. He was in the right place to intercept. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee. Delightful pass. Coutinho. Benossi. Wijnaldum.
It's with Mendy.
Goretzka. Tolisso! He has just veered into an offside position this time. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And Bayern will change personnel now. And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Cleared away. We have entered the final minute of normal time. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
It's with Mendy.
Velotti. Coutinho. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And there goes the final whistle.
Zunächst mal danke, dass Sie direkt nach dem Schlusspfiff zu uns gekommen sind. Ich danke Ihnen für...
Las preguntas darán comienzo enseguida. Gracias por esperar. Y con esto...
I swear daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. Eyes where daylight comes too soon. After party, everyone rolls through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. Eyes where daylight comes too soon. Nights
where daylight comes too soon. Everywhere I go, I bring a man them fruit. Gotta shout out the girl them too. Nights where daylight comes too soon.